If I start with my little finger, I get this pattern. I'd have to shift to get the octave. Second finger. I find that I use the third finger a lot less when playing a full scale, but if I play a pentatonic or a minor blues, which I was doing a lot of in the intro, then I like to use the third finger to do this kind of thing.